Good morning. Welcome again to our worship time, and I pray that you are blessed. I pray that as you're gathering around with your families and your homes, that we are staying connected in this way. It's a joy for us to gather and do this. We're thankful that we can able to do this, and so we're going to just sing some songs together again, very familiar songs. I'm going to open with a song. This would be more celebratory this week. You know, there's a lot to be happy about. I know the world. I know what's going on. But there's still a lot to celebrate and a lot of things that we can be thankful for. And so we're going to celebrate with some songs this morning and sing praises to our God. Christy Stover is the adult ministry coordinator here. And she was asking me, can you pick songs that start with the word we? Because we are the church. And I struggled to find anything. And then I found this one. They'll know we are Christians by our love. However, the lyrics of this song talk about walking hand in hand, which is not something we're doing right now. So come up with some new lyrics, and it's a fun song. So let's just enjoy that together. They'll know we're Christians. By our love, by how we're dealing with this. You know, we're not captivated by fear. We're still loving our neighbors. We're still praying for each other, and there's still things we can certainly do. This time of worship, I was hoping we could do something that was sort of kid-friendly. You know, our children are part of us and part of our worship experience, and so we're going to do a song now that our children know well. They have did this in a Sunday school class before. It's called My Lighthouse. Kids, you remember the part in the bridge where we sing, fire before us, you're the greatest, you will lead us through the storms, and then you all yell, hey, I want you to yell really loud in your houses that I can hear you at my house. Okay? No, I'm serious. Yell really, really loud. So we sing, fire before us, you're the greatest, you will lead us through the storms, hey! Okay?
In my doubts, in my failures, you won't walk out. It's your great love will lead me through. You are the peace in my troubles. Whoa, you are the peace in my troubles. In my troubled sea.
Sing those lyrics now, because Jesus is our lighthouse in the midst of whatever we're facing. So we have much to be thankful for. I ask you to join us as we sing a familiar song. I've been requested to do this. 10,000 Reasons, Bless the Lord, O my soul. I'm going to invite you to stand at home. Stand where you are and join us in singing this. And just let your heart sing out like never before. Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name, sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship Your holy name.
Another day,
Lord God, we come before you this morning, and we gather in our homes, and we're gathering around to sing your praise. And we have so much to be thankful for, Lord. We know that you are carrying us through. You are our lighthouse. You are our hope, our rock, our salvation. Lord, we are also entering into Holy Week. We are entering into remembering Good Friday and remembering Easter, remembering the sacrifices that you made on our behalf. Lord, we are sinful by nature, and all have sinned and fall short of your glory. We know that by your great mercy and love, your plan from the beginning was to redeem us to yourselves. You know every moment. You know every hair on our heads. You know the struggles we face. We know the fears. You know our sins. You know when we have messed up. And so, Lord, your plan was always to bring us back to you. And we thank you, Lord, for sending your Son. Let us reflect on that this week, especially as we think about Good Friday and what you've done for us. And how much, Lord, you loved us. And how much we can say, Lord, we love you. My Jesus, I love you.
Jesus, I love thee, I know thou art mine. For thee all the forms of sin I resign. My gracious Redeemer,
of the canons, you know, the doctrine or the foundation of our faith. Some of these old hymns are certainly that for us. And so I it's wonderful that we can sing about the sacrifice that our Lord gave us and how much we can sing of his love for us. I'm going to close with this song. It's called What Lord Has Done in Me. It is Palm Sunday. And so we're going to sing Hosanna in this song. But this song sets up nicely what Dylan is preaching about. He's going to start with John the Baptist, and this song has the second and third verse about into the river I will wade, and my sins are washed away, which is about baptism. And we can sing Hosanna for what the Lord has done for me, for Jesus died and rose again. And we know that's coming. And so join me singing this song as we prepare to hear Dylan's message.
Let the weak say I am strong. Let the poor say I am rich. Let the blind say I can see. It's what the Lord has done in me. Let the weak say I am strong. Let the poor say I am rich. Let the blind say
hear the prayer from Norma, and then, of course, the message from Dylan. God bless you.